The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2022 states most vulnerable to identity theft and fraud. DC ranked most vulnerable, followed by Delaware, Louisiana, Rhode Island, and Colorado. The least vulnerable states are Wyoming, Maine, Indiana, Arkansas, and Montana. The study was based on 14 metrics, including identity theft complaints per capita, average loss amounts, fraud arrest rates, and data disposal laws. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.